Now friend, let us continue the video. Let us come to the B part. In this B part, we have to multiply 75,000. Solution of B part. We have to multiply 75,000 38 by 924. So for that, you write in multiplication form. First, multiply this whole number by first digit, that is 4. So 4 8 ja 32. 3 carry. 4 3 ja 12. 12 plus 3. It is 15. Then 1 carry. You write 1 here. 4 0 ja 0. 0 plus 1. 1. Now 4 5 ja 20. 20 is 0. Then 2 carry. 4 7 ja 28. 28 plus 2. It is 30. Now we have to multiply this whole number by 2. Here 2 is at tens place. So for this, what we will do? It means it is, as 2 is at tens place, it means we have to multiply this number by 20. So to multiply this number by 20, we write here 0. Now multiply this whole number by 2. Now 2 8 ja 16, 1 carry. 2 3 ja 6, 6 plus 1 7. Then 2 0 ja 0. 2 5 ja 10, 1 carry. 2 7 ja 14, 14 plus 1 15. Now we have to multiply this whole number by 9. Here 9 is at 100 place. So for 100 place, we will put 2 zeros. And now we will multiply it by 9. So 9 8 ja 72. 7 carry. 9 3 ja 27. 27 plus 7 34. 3 carry. 9 0 ja 0. 0 plus 3 3. Now 9 5 ja 45. 4 carry. 9 7 ja 63. 63 plus 4, it is 67. Now you add all these numbers. 2 plus 0 plus 0, 2. 5 plus 6, 11. 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 7, 9. 9 plus 2, 11. 1 carry. 1 plus 4, 5. 3 plus 0 plus 0 remain 3. Now 3 plus 5, 8. 8 plus 5, 13. 1 carry. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 7, 9. And this 6 as it is. So what number is this? It is 6 crore 93 lakh 35,112. This is your answer. Now friend, come to the C part. See the solution of this. Here you have to multiply 9,291 by 8,281. So how you will multiply? Same method. First multiply this whole number by 1. If you multiply by 1, it means this number will remain same. It will be 9,291. Now you have to multiply this number by 8. Here 8 is at tens place. So in tens there is 1 0. So you write here 0. Now multiply this number by 8. So 8 1 ja 8. 8 9 ja 72. 7 carry. 8 2 ja 16. 16 plus 7 23. 2 carry. 8 9 ja 72 plus 2 72. Now you have to multiply this whole number by next digit, that is 2. Here 2 is at 100 place. In 100 there are 2 zeros. So you put 2 zeros here. Now 2 1 ja 2. 2 9 ja 18. 1 carry. 2 2 ja 4. 4 plus 1 5. Then 2 9 ja 18. Now you have to multiply this number by 8. So here 8 is at thousands place, so you have to put 3 zeros, and product of this number by 8 will same as it is here. So you have to write this number. Now 8 vanja 8, same number then 2, then 3, then 4, then 7. Now you have to add all these numbers. So what it will be? 1 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, it will be 1. Now 8 plus 9, 17. 1 carry. 2 plus 2 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7. Now 9 plus 3, 12. 12 plus 8, 20. 20 plus 8, 28. So 2 carry. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 5, 11. 11 plus 2, 13. 1 carry. 1 plus 7, 8. 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 3, 19. 1 carry. Then 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 4, 6. And this 7 as it is. Now you put the commas. So what number is this? It is 7 crore 69 lakh 38,000 and 771. So this is your answer. So friend, this is for the day. Thank you.